Previously on Primal Tendencies. When I first came to this land, I knew very little about what edible foods would be available. I was nervous that food would be difficult to acquire, but I was pleasantly surprised to find an abundance of nutritious foods that can be collected and stored to be eaten months later. The recent rains have brought another food surprise for me. Lots of fresh herbs with nutritious green leaves. They will be a good addition to the pot of Palo Verde beans. This new shelter is much stronger and a little more spacious than the previous one. It feels as though I've taken one step closer to having an Adobe hut. In the meantime, I'll continue making bricks and thinking about the design for the new hut.